See, all that we have here is all that we've always had. We have jealousy, tenderness, curses, and gifts. But the plight of a people who have forgotten their myths and imagine that somehow now is all that there is a sorry plight. All isolation and worry. The life in your veins, it is godly, heroic. You were born for greatness, you can believe that, you can know it, you can take it from the tears of the poets. See, there's always been heroes, and there's always been villains. And yes, the stakes may have changed, but really there's no difference. There's always been heartbreak and greed and ambition and bravery and love and trespass and contrition. We are the same beings that began, still living in all of our fury and foulness and friction. These are everyday odysseys. We have dreams, we make decisions. The stories are there if you listen. Stories are here. The stories are you. And your fear and your hope is as old as the language of smoke. You know, the language of blood, the language of languishing love. The gods are all here because the gods are in us. The gods are in the betting shop, the gods are in the cafe, the gods are smoking fags out the back. The gods are in the office block, the gods are at their desks, the gods are giving more and getting less. The gods are at the rave and they're two pills deep into dancing. The gods are in the alleyways laughing. The gods are at the doctors, they need something for their stress. The gods are in the toilets having unprotected sex. The gods are in the supermarket, they're working home. They can't stop checking Facebook on their phones. They're in a traffic jam, they're on a train. The gods are watching adverts, the gods are not to blame. Working for the council, now they're on the go. Now they're getting drunk, pissing their wages down a hole. The gods are in their gardens, it's raining, they're watching plants, man. The gods are in the classrooms and those poor things don't stand a chance. The gods are trying to tell the truth is hard to say. The gods are born, they live a while and then they pass away. They're in a crowded street, it's too much, they feel sick. Sure, there must be more to life, but they don't know what it is. These gods ain't got no oracles to translate their requests. These gods have got a headache and a payment plan, and stress about when next they'll see their kids. They all are fighting over favourites. They're just getting on with it, they are the brand new ages.